Female Aedes aegypti mosquitoes typically mate once with a single male and reject subsequent potential mates. This suggests a rapid mechanism that prevents females from remating. Here, we demonstrate a role for HP1, a male-specific peptide that is transferred to females during mating in enforcing paternity. We use three types of males: wild type, males expressing ECFP, which we used as a paternity marker, and HP1 mutant males. In the first experiment, we exposed females to males for set durations. We found that all three types of males were equally capable of fathering offspring after 5, 10, or 30 minutes. To test remating, we sequentially exposed females to two males. Males of one genotype were given a head start and allowed exclusive access to mate with females. After this head start, we removed male 1 and females were exposed to a second male of a different genotype. We then allowed each female to lay eggs and score the paternity of her offspring. With a 24-hour head start, HP1 mutant males could enforce their paternity as effectively as wild-type males. This indicated the existence of additional mechanisms for paternity enforcement. With a shorter head start of 5, 15, or 60 minutes, HP1 mutant males were less effective at enforcing paternity. Females first exposed to either a wild-type or ECFP male produced only offspring fathered by the first male. However, some females that were first exposed to HP1 mutant males produced offspring with mixed paternity. This indicated that the HP1 mutant male failed to prevent remating. In a similar experiment, females mutant for NPYLR1, the HP1 receptor, consistently produced offspring with mixed paternity, regardless of the genotype of the first male. These findings indicate that both HP1 in the male and its receptor in the female, NPYLR1, are required for males to rapidly enforce paternity in Aedes aegypti and prevent females from remating.